be more than 100 yards away.
We all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey! It's not like things could get a lot worse.
damaged goods, all right. Just like all those chumps they scraped out of them prison camps. But she's no crackpot. She's gonna make me the kind of scratch that'll have Ryan look like he's running a paper route. She just needs some supplies to get the ball rolling and a friend to...
Can you hear me, family in the sub? Are they making any noise at all?
Okay. like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here?
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam and everybody wants it. Ryan's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
To build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. Later, you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the Rolling Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself.
Somebody there! flowers, bottle of wine, even two tickets to the Tea Garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the Thrifty Care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe. Word is, this ain't Angelina's first visit to the Tea Garden.
Procedure is a success. The slugs alone could not provide enough atom for serious work, but combined with the host, now we have something. The slug is embedded in the lining of the host's stomach, and after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20-30 times yield of usable atom. The problem now is the shortage of hosts. Fontaine says patience, Thanabo. First home for little sisters will open, and that problem will be solved.
Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with the man and then I remembered who signed my checks. Only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Thank you. What is it?
I'm top dog, you shit!
Now!
A little lesson.